Okay, we're on.
Well, hey, we're down at Timeless Arts Refinishing in Grand Rapids, Michigan. 616-453-8309. Check out our beautiful website at www.timelessartgr.com. Well, today we're working on we're doing a big staircase for a home out in Cascade, and we're going to show you how we paint these spindles. I got them attached here on a couple of sawhorses held in place with a couple of bar clamps. I got a little screw going in the top. I got a screw going in up the top and one coming in the bottom to hold the turning. And basically these turnings have been sanded. They were primed with 3 coats of primer. And there's already 6 coats of paint on here. And I sealer sanded it the last time with a pad like this, sanding here and there and all around, just to smooth it out. And now I'm gonna demonstrate, you know, we got, like I said, 3 coats of primer, about 6 coats of finish on here. This is the last sanding and cranning and a little bit of puttying that goes into it. And we're gonna show you how I paint them. hold two. There's 14 spindles on that rack. This is a quart of material in this gun. I just got two coats, and I probably got barely enough to get by into a third coat. This stuff is very expensive. It's like $50 a gallon. So do a job like this is not a cheap job, you know. It's not where you're brushing some latex on here or some waterboard or something with a paintbrush, you know, and that's what you're gonna get. So there's two coats. We're gonna put one more on this, and this bar can set dry and be taken over to Tusker's house on Monday. Thank you, and have a good day.